retreat to an African safari. Once they unpacked and got settled, they decided to do their own separate thing. However, Sherry decided to step out the cabin for a jog. While running, she got so exhausted, and she called her sister to tell them, "Please come pick me up, Sarah. I am so tired. I don't think I can make it back to the cabin." And all of a sudden, she heard a noise. And when she looked around, she started screaming because she saw three men and a woman. And you could hear her sisters on the other line saying, "Sarah, what's wrong? Describe them to us. Explain everything that's around you. Please, Sarah, talk to us."
what you had. Now give us our sister back.
Wait, that is nice. But remember, who is in charge? Now, do something that makes me feel better.
Oh, really? Ain't it fine to do something that makes you feel great? but what makes you better than anyone else? Thank you.